With doubtnit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnit app today.
The angular position of a point over a rotating flywheel is changing according to the relation theta equal to 2t cube minus 3t square minus 4t minus 5 radians. The angular acceleration of the flywheel at time t equal to 1 second is, so we need to find the angular acceleration of flywheel at time t equal to 1 second. And we have been given the relation of angular position with respect to time, which is theta equal to 2t cube minus 3t square minus 4t minus 5 radians. Now the angular velocity denoted as omega is given by the formula d theta by dt, and the angular acceleration denoted as alpha is equal to d omega by dt, or it can be written as d by dt of d theta by dt, because omega is d theta by dt. Therefore, we have alpha equal to d by dt. D theta by dt will be 3 into 2t square minus 2 into 3t minus 4. Further, alpha will be equal to 3 into 2 into 2 into t minus 2 into 3 minus 0. Now that we have the relation of angular acceleration with respect to time, let's put the value of time t equal to 1 second. So alpha will be equal to 3 into 2 into 2 into 1 minus 2 into 3. Therefore, alpha at t equal to 1 second will be equal to 12 minus 6, which is equal to 6 radians per second square. Therefore, alpha at t equal to 1 second is equal to 6 radians per second square. This is our answer.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnit app today.